She wanted her teenage son buried here in Kansas City. And after a year-long fight with her ex-husband, the boy's father, a judge makes an unusual ruling in a most unusual case.
Lord made me strong for a reason.
Amy Cameron's 16-year-old son Tommy died last September. Tommy fought a digestive problem his entire life. His mother has fought Tommy's father to have him buried here and not in Nebraska. A judge made the final decision.
This is the first time they've ever heard of a case like this, so the judge really didn't have any case law to go off of. So what he basically did is said, okay, both parents should have this child. We'll cremate him and divide the ashes. I can't bring myself to go pick up his ashes because that's not what he wanted.
Over the months since Tommy's death, Amy has begun to fulfill Tommy's last wish, to start a foundation that would help sick children.
He knew his body was given up, and he wanted to start this foundation. And he said, Mama, I want to make sure no child has to go through what I went through. The slogan is his passion, their future, because his passion was to help children. And even though he's in heaven, he can still help them.
The pain of her oldest son's death is still raw. The judge's decision still stings.
Do you think, Amy, that you'll ever have closure?
Probably not.
Tommy's Vision Foundation is still in the making, but if you go to KMBC.com, there is an email address where you can request more information.